done. Where'd you come from? Who's there?
Thank you.
there? Who's there? I knew I heard something.
Here.
Don't like those eyes you got. There's a bad hunger to them. I really need to get back to planning my wedding. Your skin's as pale as...
Ah, yes. If she wants to pay the 2,000 gold tariff, then we'll be all set.
I suppose I could make an exception. I do like her spiced wine. Fine. Tell Yvette-san her shipment will be brought up to Solitude shortly.
I read stories about the Solitude windmill, but I didn't expect it to be that big.
Papa says I won't see Rogvir anymore, but he wouldn't tell me why not.
Wanderer like you needs a little fire in the veins. Some spiced wine?
Fresh fish! Fresh fish!
Thank you so much. I swear it's a fight with them every shipment. Here's something for your troubles. Take a look. Good luck out there. Seems like a tough time to be wandering Skyrim.
You look like you could do with a ripe apple. Or a tomato. Cabbage. Or leek.
Not lately. Business has been slow.
Spare a bite for a poor old veteran?
Take a look. Come back when you figure out how to spend money.
I've got some plenty of fresh fish for you. Everything I've got on display, really. These are troubled times. Be on your guard out there.
It'll be good to get out of the sun for a while. I'm okay with the dark, but I've spent more than my share of time in caves already.
Who's there?
I knew I heard something.
The courier must have found you.
Yes, old friend. I'm afraid it's not good news. When you broke up the binding, Potema escaped. We've encountered some of her minions. Steer says she's still in spirit form, or we'd all be dead already. You've already done us a service in stopping the binding, but I need you to go talk to him. To see if Steer can tell us what to do next. He's Solitude's priest of Arcay. He's the one who figured out Potema was still around. He'll help as much as he can. I wish you well, friend. Be careful.
If I needed something from you, you would know it. Filthy creatures, aren't they? Living in the darkness like they do. So uncivilized. I prefer finery, like this. Here, for your trouble. And I suppose I should show you a little about illusion magic for free, shouldn't I? Take a look. Take care of yourself, and always remember... The world is ripe with people looking to spill your blood.
Everything all right?
Oh, pardon me. Was I in your way?
Skin's as pale as the snow. You scared of sunlight or something?
The Nords don't appreciate us. So what? I don't appreciate them, right? I know this place looks horrible. Please, don't hold it against the company. Sad, isn't it? We can't afford to keep the place running since these attacks started. Pirates, you see. Raiding all along the coast. From Hammerfell to Vardenfell. Only the Shattershields appear safe. A very powerful family in Windhelm. They run a private shipping operation and would love to have the docks to themselves. Wouldn't surprise me if they were in league with the pirates somehow. Not yet, no. But perhaps an intrepid person such as yourself could help with that? They have a dark elf who oversees their operations, Suvaris Atherin. She's meticulous to a fault, and keeps a logbook with every transaction she makes. If it were to somehow end up in my hands, I wouldn't argue. Now if you'll excuse me.
They used to call Windhelm the City of Kings. In my books, anyway.
Disrespect the law and you disrespect me.
What is it?
Who's there?
What's a milk drinker like you doing out here? Go home to your mother. Why? What are you gonna do? Cry? Until next time.